Friday.
Why not?
Steven Priolo giving a nice hard pick for Dane Smith. All of a sudden, McKay's floating on the backside. It just shows you the extent of the guys that can score for the Buffalo Bandits.
How about this guy scoring a goal right away, a delayed penalty call, and that's Lyle Thompson. 5-goal performances, and with that goal, congratulations to Lyle Thompson, his 200th NLL goal.
Yeah, you see a couple of set picks, Shane Jackson and Semple, again, allowing Lyle to come up over.
Last couple of the weeks, Randy, they went 3-for-7 against Toronto, so it's improving. That's one thing that Dane Smith said he wants to do. There's a shorthanded goal scored by Georgia.
Lyle Thompson sees a little bit of the opening and beats the slide with Priolo, goes up into the air, bringing Matt Fitz up on his toes, and then just floats it back to the short side, taking the contact. And that's the second of the game for Thompson.